Boothby is a bit of an odd character. He seems to just be an old man tending the academy grounds, and yet he knows quite a lot of information for a simple groundskeeper. Now, I'm not saying there's anything nefarious going on with him, but something is up, and I have an idea what that something might be. Boothby is a hologram. He knows so much about everyone at the academy because he's literally in multiple places at once. A teacher thinks you need some advice about some moral quandary, they activate a Boothby hologram in your proximity. Going somewhere off-limits like the flower beds, proximity-activated Boothby suddenly comes around a corner. Planting your own garden and failing miserably, suddenly Boothby. With an unlimited number of Boothbys on the campus and with everything those holograms hearing going into a central database, you get the illusion of a singular, seemingly all-knowing gardener. And because he's just a simple gardener, he blends into the background. Nobody really pays too close attention. His conversations are generally of a personal or private nature, so if two people happen to talk to different Boothbys at the same time, they're likely to not even mention it to each other. And if he's there berating you for breaking some rule, that's probably not something Academy students bring up in regular conversation, certainly not in detail. The illusion is maintained. Boothby can be anywhere at any time. In time, the Boothby hologram's physical parameters will change and it'll be given a new name, but they'll always be there, watching and listening.